Hello, sétimo ano. Let's correct, alright? Please, open your books, page 225, exercise number 7. The first pictures, city volleyball. Depois, will share basketball. Depois, archery, table tennis and cycling, tá? Então, essa foi a sequência aí das figuras, as palavras para vocês colocarem aí embaixo de cada uma. Next page, exercise number 4. Ficou letter A, the deaf are not able to hear. Number B, letter B, the homeless don't have a house to live. Letter C, the blind are not able to see. D, the Japanese invented the robots to help people in plants like factories. Letter E, the English drink tea. Alright? So, next page, exercise number 1, physical, depois body, eyes, organs, heart, wheelchair, mental, brain, learning, tá? Então, nessa sequência, é para vocês colocarem as palavras em cada espaço, ok? Number 2, what is the only characteristic with this which is not related to dyslexia? Letter C, tá? People diagnosed with dyslexia use a shell, a wheelchair. Não, né? Tá? Então, isso é, não está de acordo. Number 3, ficou. Helen Keller was only years and 7 months when she got sick. True. Helen Keller was an obedient girl. False. Sarah Fuller taught Helen Keller how to read and write. False. Helen Keller fell in love with a teacher from college. False. At first, Helen Keller didn't understand the spelling words into the palm of her hand. True. Number 4. Ficou como? Letter A. 90 months. Helen Keller had a fever and a headache. Letter B. 19. Let me see. B. The year she was accepting university. C. 7 years old. The age when she used to behave badly. 56. Letter D. The age Anne Sullivan died. So, letter E ficou para the year when Anne Keller died. Então, ficou B, D, A, E, C. Alright? E aí, o último ficou. The poor don't live in mansions. The Chinese have an interesting culture. The disabled need support, not pit. The English respect the royal family. E the innocent don't need to worry, tá? Então ficou the poor, the Chinese, the disabled, the English, the innocent, ok? E assim nós terminamos o nosso homework. Thank you so much, guys. Bye, bye.